What up? Welcome back to the dojo, man. It's your boy Nero the Ninja. We're back again with another video, man. We're back here. Welcome, guys. Welcome. For all the returning members, welcome. Thank you guys for supporting. Thank you guys for always showing up, man. You guys are awesome. Hope everybody's doing good. If you're new, go ahead and kill that like button, man, and get me to the goal of 2,000 subscribers by June 7th. Which is my birthday. We're almost there, so not far away, man. We're not far away. But we have a new person in the dojo today, man. We have AK. Someone said to react to this, so I'm gonna check it out. This is the first time. I've never heard him. So this is Screams, man. So let's see what he's talking about. Let's get it. Why you came in so serious, bro? Yeah. Why you came in so serious, bro? Look at his face. My man came in serious as hell, bro.
Yeah. Bitch, I'm made for this shit, been entertaining that shit. I ain't apologizing, I'm facing this shit. Start embracing this shit, say hey to the kid. Front and center in the field, Willie Mays in this bitch. Man, I always been a fed at the core like Chevrolet. You just want enough, never more. And I can relate, world in my hands, so yours I never shake. Only blades in your...
This beat is fire, bro. It says it was produced by him too. Damn, dude, this beat is fire. What?
This shit. Say hey to the kid, front and center in the field, Willie Mays in this bitch. Man, I always been a vet at the core like Chevrolet. You just want enough, never more. And I can relate, world in my hands, so yours I never shake. Only blades in your back from your shoulders. The 7-8 knives in mine, where they come from? You hop in line, hit a click like boom. Now's the time you should get that tune. Know you wanted me in it, but it don't fit too. At the woke, I laugh and joke, cause you the one who had the most. Let it pass and go, expecting rewards for no effort. Like you pass and go, like you monopolized on me. But actually, no, I think it's time to grind harder.
Pass and go, monopolize. Bro, he's saying a lot of stuff, bro. I don't want to be pausing it every minute, cause every second, bro, cause he's saying so much stuff, man. Damn, that was.
For no effort, like you pass and go, like you monopolized on me.
Monopolize, monopoly.
Time to grind harder than I ever have. All things that bring peace seem to never last. But loud screaming, I'll never ever ever land. They ask me to ski, always been afraid of an avalanche. They look for the antidote. I said any better.
Yeah, ask me to ski, always afraid of an avalanche. What?
Ever, ever land. They ask me to ski, always been afraid of an avalanche. They look for the antidote. I said any better code. Mechanisms, estrogen levels higher than any host. Suffer a distraction, cause action ain't what they ready for. And failure ain't an option for you, cause it's inevitable. They ask me how I feel, I'm feeling amazing. Thank God every day that he made me. Don't always gotta be a product of what we was raising. Although I know a lot of times it's easy to vocation. But that's life, that's growth, and we all go through it. Done a lot, wish a lot, not included in our story. But it's boring if we all wasn't stupid. Special, but we not, cause we all still human. Yeah, quarantine got my eyes on all the things I took for granted, the importance of being able to stay present. Not just overseeing our problems, all got them. But most of us seem to just focus on all the bad. Just to...
Talking real shit. He's talking real shit right there, bro. Quarantine has got people, a lot of people realizing what they took for granted, man. That's a fact. That's a fact. Crazy, bro. For me, it's the freaking freedom to go wherever and travel, bro, and do all that. Now you can't really do that. We see we've been taking airplanes for granted, man. That's crazy.
Present, not just overseeing our problems, all got them, but most of us seem to just focus on all of that. Just to get out the house, I take all it back. Get to work and resolving the ones I had, to prepare for the ones that I haven't met. The world falling, I hope this ain't a sign of the apocalypse. Back to how us humans is stupid, we always talking shit, and now we on our knees begging, Lord, please stop this shit. He put a rest and check that we get, cause now we on top again. Got me hoping that he knows that his point's clear. Imagine if he don't, bet he won't care. But out of my appear, that see me just see me up and told me talking shit, be listening and no prayers. Got a lot to make up for, still we want more. All we do is take till we numb to it. Never look what's on our plate till he comes through and takes from what he made, leaving us with a crumb or two, hoping that it humbles you. At least some of you, as long as it don't trouble you, you ain't giving a fuck, it's true. A lot of you look at L's, for others is a W, and still expect the world show.
God damn, he's talking a lot of, bro. Everything you said so far is facts, bro. Everything you said so far is true as hell. A lot of people do take L's for W's, man. To some people, it might be an L. To some other people, it might be a W. But at the end of the day, it's all about what you take it as. Do you take it as a W or do you take it as a L? Hey.
As long as it don't trouble you, you ain't giving a fuck. It's true, a lot of you look at L's for others as a W and still expect the world to show unconditional love for you. Fuck you.
Should have known he was gonna go crazy, man, after he came in with that face. My man came in angry, bro. Like, looked like he was about to start shooting everybody in the room, bro. Like, what? He came in crazy, man. But yeah, a lot of the stuff he was saying is real, man. Is this it? June 12th, Family Tree. Is that his album? I guess that's his album. But yeah, man, shout out to him, 'cause he was spitting a lot of real shit. A lot of what's going on right now. A lot about Corona and quarantine. A lot of the stuff that he said about that, I agree with what he said saying. There's a lot of things that we took for granted, man. Just daily life that right now we don't have the permission to do. Not that we don't want to do it. We can't. And yeah, it's real. But yeah, if you're new to the channel, man, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Help me get to the goal, man. And yeah, hit that like button, comment, share the video, do all that good stuff, man. And catch you guys next video, though. I'm out of here. Peace.